Hello, welcome to part 12 of SmackDown Shut Your Mouth Season Mode. Today's, I think, the last episode of Season 1 of it. But there's two seasons in that Season Mode, from what I remember. So, we'll see what happens next as we begin to march on the road to WrestleMania. All I know is I've got to be defending the title against Hollywood Hogan at WrestleMania, which will be fun. Against Nash and Hogan, 2-2-1. Oh, the choice. They're running through it all. They say. Stone Cold. We have something to tell you. It's pretty messed up that you have to face the NWO without any kind of preparation at the pay per view. It's even a handicap, huh? Yeah, but I'm just warning you. I will. Okay. Just try to assess the Jazz. First women's match I've seen in a while. Jazz won. Jericho Benoit. Benoit won. And now it's me versus Nash and Hogan in a 1-2. It is what it is. Don't understand how he's got a different entrance and all that. Damn it. Damn it. Well, I want to go. Hey, who's going out first? Damn it. Did Nash just do the socket taunt now? That'll matter at him. That's what I thought, but could be wrong with that one. Damn it. Alright. Ah, you did. I thought you did. Damn it. God damn it. Again. That's all about the handicap situation. Damn it, I forgot if fucking ref's knocked out, isn't it? Off up. One, two, three. Oh well. Didn't expect that, to be honest. But yeah, that's what it is, isn't it? Boss the dance in my generation through it all. And the biggest icon in this industry. You have the chance to go one on one with a legend. WrestleMania. You better be ready to set up a tombstone. Second week of March. Let's see what it brings today against X-Pac one on one. We'll see. No, so something dodgy's got to happen somewhere along the lines. I'll tell for it can take JD. Undertaker one. But oh, this is X-Pac. Dun, 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 dun. You'd think there'd be like a, what do you call that? Where was I going with that? I can't even remember. Damn it. Just beat up on the NWO for a month, basically. Why did they beat X-Pac, so it's not as bad. Aye, aye. There we go, rock bottom. One, two, three. Easy. Often I take it. That's the end. I was contaminating daddy with a fatal dose of poison. What a shock that I keep coming out here. Thought Cold is supposed to be an enemy, but I guess the end I was better fresh to fry. That's what I think this is. The Cold wanted. It's one like Kevin Nash. Not that difficult, let's be honest. Mean Big Show vs X-Pac and Hulk Hogan. I think for the next day, season mode, what I'm going to do is maybe go on and do someone that isn't straight in the title picture or something. I think, yeah, anyway, I'll see. But I'll beat Jericho again. I guess it's like if you're in Raw Superstars or something. Not sure how it works. Hulk still rules. Even at this point, I think Hulk Hogan was what, 40s or something? But. Stop it. Oh. I bet so you're just starting now. That's it today. See, you didn't start with me. Come on. All right. There we go. Oh. Oops, I lost someone drop. You got two. One, two, three. Oh, there we go. That's twice in about 3 weeks I've managed to put up and open. I've got the Big Show just demolished Rock. Can't believe the Big Show is now part of NWO. Ah, oh, and that's surprising me. Look out, King, it's Stone Cold. Is this what I think it is? Let's wait to finish him off. We'll face him as a tag team at the pay per view. Look, Jared, I told you. Believe what I'm seeing. They are shaking hands. Well, this partnership should help them when they have to face the NWO. Fourth week of March, let's see what happens here. Me and Austin is next back in Big Show, not telling me to tag. Meh. Easy. Oh. I haven't heard about this. Once Lifetime Club, I've been dreaming about it for months and months now. To see them shake it and strut their stuff. Whichever lady has the latest cheers by the winner, here we go. Okay, first is Deborah. I love my job, this is great. Okay, next up is Lita. Ginger, looks like heaven in the ring. Oh, Joe, take me to heaven. We'll just keep dancing. Woohoo! I will win the triple threat cage match. Yeah, I'll go Jeff Hardy, Brock Lesnar triple threat. Brock Lesnar won. It's a Thumb Noodle tag team match. Let's take it back in Big Show. This will be interesting. Basically just doing what they've done in real life. Because Big Show did, and X-Pac both joined them. I think Michaels did at one point as well, to be honest. Don't know if I need to unlock an NWO version of the Big Show though, but nah. We'll soon find out. But nah. Oh, limit. Oh, very good. Oh. Even though he's part of the NWO, aye, very good. How's that one work out? Perfect sharp shot. May as well. Damn it. Fun games. Oh, sorry, sorry, guys. Damn it. See them flying. Well. There we go. Damn it. Dirty. Come on, Stone Cold, get up. Boo. Oh no. No, I'm still good. Yes. Damn it. Damn it. That's how you rate. Well. Leg sweep, it's in leg sweep. Come on, Austin. You've got a finisher here. Yes. Yes. Hogan has showed up. Can't he wait until the pay-per-view? This is just child's play. Nash and I will show you guys what a real tag team is all about at the pay-per-view. Gonna be an expensive lesson, brother. Aye, aye. Aye. WrestleMania 18 in 2003. Hardcore tornado tag. I had the X back. Billy vs. Jericho. Guess it's the hardcore and I've got a quiz of it. We're finally here. WrestleMania! David Love the Wood Bam deck hang about. To be honest. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Oh, it's just Regal. Let's see what he's got to say. Hi, how are you doing? Is there anything I can do for you? Sure, you want brass knuckles? Here you go. Right, Bella versus Jericho for the Hardcore Championship. Billy retained his title. It was Matt Hardy versus X-Pac for the Cruiserweight title. And X-Pac is the new Cruiserweight champion. It was The Rock and Stone Cold versus Kevin Nash and Hollywood Hulk Hogan in a Hardcore Tornado Tag match. Just that whipping bulk with chairs, basically. Oh, spams everywhere. Damn it. That didn't go to plan. There we go. Just start whipping on with a chair, stuff it. Damn it. You're right. Oh well. Didn't expect that. Rockin' Stone Cold had such a great victory. They finished off the NWO. Now they're complimenting each other. He's got a high. No, he just tagged Rock instead. He turned on him right after beating the NWO. Yeah, they beat the NWO, but they're still enemies. They're both icons in this business. Hey, look at this. He's offering his congratulations. Can you believe it? Never thought I would see, but I must say, these two men are great competitors. Wait. He wants Hogan to stay. Or wants Hogan, hawk it up for the fans, give it to the fans. Guess Rock is also a Hulkamaniac, once again showing his respect for the legend that is Hulk Hogan. I was waiting for this moment. With the final and new cruiserweight champion as well. It's not too bad. There we go. That's us for this episode anyway. I'm saving it to keep myself right. But yep, that is us for today. But in the next episode we'll be starting the season 2. And see what's going to happen next. So thank you all for watching. I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.